We'll be right back. very much. We are Rift Inside. We like to do a combination of covers and original music. This next tune is called 7 Days Around You.
Thank you.
Hope you guys like that one. Thank you. Thank you. Hope you guys need that one and like that one. We're going to go back to our original stuff. Song called Lost in LA, which you probably haven't heard the story again. I'll tell it again. I went our way and a bunch of stuff happened. This is what I wrote. Thank you. called What a High. We're going to be recording this summer, so if we're on hiatus, you know where we are. Or we're on a world tour of Europe, so we might be there. Australia's calling for us, so we might be in Australia, but
you know. Pakistan, are
we
doing that?
We're thinking about doing Pakistan, because they're calling us too, and we are booked, and we are booked solid, but this next song is called What a High. We're thinking about turning our amp on these for this practice.
Usually it sounds better with the amps on.
Yeah!
Hey. You know, it's easier not to be great than measure these things by your brains. This song is called I Roll. That was me.
Thank you.
Big man.
Andy Jaheim. No!
Jaheim!
John Lee is in the house. Jaheim's in the house.
Jaheim,
help me rip these next two out, all right? Can we get some volume on his whisk over there? This next song is called Crystal Ball. We was trying to go to the next one, but we didn't really practice it. But let's try and, fellas, let's try and go to Rock City. With some spunk.
Spunky.
Let's let it go. I told him we were going to go over this quick, but I'm such a gabber, sorry. This song is called...
Welcome to Storytellers.
Yeah, this is Rock City, mostly written by Jaheim.
I'm gonna make you mine.
But it's a great song.
We are fellow guests.
Yeah, Gorina wrote this song, and it's a fantastic song. This song is called Lift Inside, which is the name of our band.
Thank you.
Jaheim. This is our last tune, I went to 10 songs and I never mentioned the band that gave us this gig, so I apologize for that. Sugar Buzz, which is coming on next. We strongly appreciate everything that you've done for us, this band, and we love playing with you guys. So there you are, coming on next, and this band looks up to Sugar Buzz very much, so the guys in the band, and we're all close to them, so they're a great band. Please stick around for Sugar Buzz. This last tune is called Spready Wings.
What will it be?